Last time I saw you, I had a sweet little mining business on Hifar and some information brokering on the side. Now, all of that's gone. The mine, the intel, everything. I'm lucky I still have a tooth sharpener. Get out before I call security. Let me guess. Lieutenant Tenenga's complaining again. I stand by my paperwork and my inventory. It's not my fault if the Romulans can't count. They don't have the lobes for business. Look, you can review the cargo manifests yourself and match them to the supplies in the crates. But I'm sure a big, important Starfleet officer like yourself has more important things to do. If you want to bother with it, though, knock yourself out. The terminals in the warehouse have the manifest, and the crates are nearby. I'd help you check, but I have real work to do. Oh, and don't mind the Orions. They're subcontractors working for me. Lots of willing hands to help, if you know what I mean. So, you checked the manifests? And the crates? And they don't match up. I knew I should have gone with you. Then I could have explained that the more valuable supplies are in a secure storage unit. You can't be too careful, you know. Someone might be trying to steal something. Here, let me open the secure area for you. It's at the far end of the warehouse.
Oh.